So, first of all, I must say that my name is Mohsen, and last name Hosseini, and I'm a student. I'm senior in mechanical engineer, and I have a part-time job, you know, I'm teaching Persian to the foreigner. I have a lot of friends from all around the world, even from the America. And that is interesting to say you that most of the Americans that I found, we are so friendly and we are so close. Yeah, I think maybe we speak 1 or 2 hours a day. It's my American friend. So there is no problem with my American.
Well, so tell us about Nowruz. What
did you do?
For the Nowruz, you know, first of all, I must say that, you know, in my family, my mother's grandpa is alive. So first of all, because he's so old and he must visit first. So in the first day of the Nowruz, all the family just gather in his house, and even we celebrate to him and even to all relative. So it's very good place to all relative just gather in one place. And it was amazing. Around maybe 100 people, oh, we were there.
Wow. How old is he?
I think, you know, he must be approximately around 19.
So he's not very old. I mean, he's,
we're talking about your great grandfather, right? You said your mother's grandfather.
Yes.
So your great grandfather.
That's not very old.
Yeah, there are people over 100, you know, but 90 is that's pretty good. That's great.
Yeah, and is he healthy?
Yes.
Is he in good shape?
Yes.
Interesting. So
remember all things, because nowadays even people more than 90, they can't even could memorize all things, but his memory is very good.